Recently, Akshay Kumar said that he would visit the Ajmer Sharif Dargah with the entire cast and crew of Once Upon a Time in Mumbai, Dobaara, to pray for blessings. But on Monday, only Akshay and Sonakshi were seen. Predictably, the duo got mobbed by the huge crowd. Akshay Kumar, though, was the perfect gentleman, shielding Sonakshi as they walked to the Dargah for blessings. Akshay may play a baddie in the film, but in real life, he sure has a great heart.